I really don't know what Christmas is all about.
YouTube! Hey, what's going on, man? It's your boy IG-SWAINISM coming back with another vlog. You okay? So I know I've been gone for a minute. I know.
What?
Why are you laughing?
Oh, okay.
But yeah, I know I've been gone for a minute, y'all. I'm sorry. You know, every time I'm gone, but yeah, man, every time y'all know that I'm gone, everything is good. You know what I'm saying? Because that means every time I'm not in front of the camera, I'm off the camera getting that cheddar cheese. Mm-hmm. You know what I'm saying? But yeah, man, of course, at the IG-SWAINISM organization and at the IG-SWAINISM industry, we always late to buy Christmas gifts. And honestly, I don't. I'm late to buy Christmas gifts. So yeah, that's where we're going right now. We finna hit up the mall right now. We finna head up here to Perimeter. We are in Atlanta right now, so we finna head up here to Perimeter. I don't really go to the mall by my spot just because of the simple fact it's no selection. You know what I'm saying? So you wanna go somewhere that got selection to it, somewhere that, you know what I'm saying, got a variety of things that you want and a variety of things that, you know what I'm saying, you want your family to get from you. You know what I'm saying? Y'all know what I'm saying? No?
Yeah.
It's whatever, bro. But yeah, we on our way there right now. You know what I'm saying? So that's what we got going on, man. It's been pretty cold. I ain't gonna cap. Your boy been out here feeling like I've been getting sick. I'm just playing. Now, I ain't gonna lie though. At work, I did feel like I had to throw up though. I ain't even gonna cap to you. I don't know if I was just too hot or what.
Did you eat?
Huh?
Did you eat?
Man, no, I ain't eat. And I am going, my girl came up with a good idea. We eat out so much, and I don't know if I said this in a previous vlog or not. I wanna start a series of us going to different restaurants, and my milestone is to at least go to 100 restaurants. Try 100 new restaurants, some that's close to me, some that's close to y'all. You know what I'm saying? So I do want y'all to put y'all suggestions, some restaurants that y'all think are the best restaurants to go to. Because that's something I want to start doing. Vlogging is cool. Vlogging is straight. But also, I'm pretty sure everybody want to know the variety of places you can go to, places you can eat, places that's expensive, places you can take your girl to, your family to. You know what I'm saying? Bro, get out of my face. But nah, man, yeah. So yeah, I do want to start a series on that. So pretty soon, shit, might be tomorrow, might be the next day, we're going to hit up a restaurant. You know what I'm saying? And that's going to be the start of the journey of the IG-SWAINISM organization. That sounds terrible, don't it?
No.
It don't?
Mm-mm.
Because I was thinking like IG-SWAINISM Eves.
Yeah, I like that. I like that.
That thing fought for real though. IG-SWAINISM Eves. Did what I'm saying? Because for those who don't know, IG-SWAINISM is a religion that you have to be accepted to join though. You dig what I'm saying? You have to be accepted to join. You got to make sure you're real, first off. You got to make sure you're real. So yeah, man. I already made a video on how I came up with my name. So those who just new to the channel and things like that, if y'all don't really know how I got my name, just look back at my recent videos. I might put it up top because I know people like, what is IG-SWAINISM, da 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 da. You know what I'm saying? I was just thinking about different religions. What am I doing?
Y'all, this is,
we getting old.
Because we over here looking at glass.
Jalen, this is nice.
Y'all, we over here looking at glass. That's how you know we getting up there in age. And I'm only 23. Look at this.
T-Light.
Man, how y'all been, bro? Y'all been straight. Y'all been good. Y'all been getting that cheddar cheese. Women be so loud. Just mad loud. For what? We on a mission right now.
Girl, look at
because y'all, I ain't gonna cap. I know I came to the mall, but I don't know what to get. Lauren, I don't know what to get. How much is it? All right, y'all, this really player though. This really player right here. Check me out, check me out, check me out. Gotta stay cozy. Oh, this is player though.
Imagine somebody running the house, right?
We're not missing.
Nah, somebody running the crib, and the first thing you can grab is this.
Which one y'all picking?
Bro, we getting old, y'all. I ain't finna cap, but it's cool though, cause I'm gonna come up with a university called IG-SWAINISM University, and we just really gonna help. We're going to come up with different ideas on how everybody can build their credit and stuff like that. How that sound? IG-SWAINISM University?
Yeah.
Cool. That's good. It's player. Mm-hmm. This is, I don't even know what the store name is, for real. But we here for the wrong, we here for the wrong reason, though. I'm really trying to get people, we trying to get people something for Christmas, and I'm over here looking at $1,500 couches.
Original price is
50.
I'm getting this for you. You gonna wear? Cause you be
man,
cold.
I'm hot, man. Quick, cause I can't look. Find nothing. I'm getting a little nervous.
This is supposed to be a Christmas. It's not fun. Cause you're seeing everything.
Yeah, it's okay. We're a team.
It's not the same.
Come on, let's do our handshake in front of the camera. Cause everybody got to get that cheddar cheese. So.
Just be surprised, okay?
I'd be really surprised. That was a good one. That was a good one, though. That was a good one, though.
Because, look, no, honestly, well, I'm glad that you know. Because would you actually like it? Because, look, you, I know you said you want a blanket because you didn't want to look homeless in your car. But this one.
Yeah, guys, so I do work in a, where I work at, I have to wait for my driver to come. And she be on the phone with me, so she know I be cold. So she was thinking about getting me a blanket.
No, but it's not a blanket. Look.
It's a Snuggie.
It has the hood on it. So show them the hood.
Oh, there's the hood, too. I can look like IG-SWAINISM Red Riding Hood. IG-SWAINISM Red Riding Hood.
Or do you want it this color?
I don't know which one is kind of hard to choose.
I feel like you should go with the dark one.
Dark one, you think
yeah.
So? You sure? So it look better on me? It look better on my complexion?
Yeah. And it's more boyish.
Why everybody got, none of them got, you know what I'm saying, men on them, everybody got women?
There's one. Dang, that look clear. Y'all see that?
That ain't clear and it don't care. Y'all, this is day 567 if we can't find the men's section. This is day 567 that we can't find a men's section at this mall. Can you help me? All right, let's go upstairs.
I'm so regretting.
I am too. Yo, I gotta go to the bathroom. I ain't gonna lie.
This candy was not good.
Huh?
Kind of regret giving that. This candy was not good.
I'm surprised you got the sour cream one.
Maybe it's only three. Oh, sour Yo. Cream.
I meant the, my bad, sour head.
Have a good one.
Yeah, so we currently going upstairs because we lost. She doesn't know where she's going, and I was false advertised about this mall.
And this candy's still in my hand.
Let me see it. Back up for a stick on the, for a stick on the camera. You want it? You mean to eat
is.
It?
No, I ain't gonna lie. This looks like the thing that'll be on Home Alone.
This is so nice.
A little bit.
Oh, what is in the fabric? Get y'all a.
No.
Get y'all a sleeve.
I like this.
Let everybody know. Get themselves a sleeve.
You hear me?
Yeah.
I say let everybody know. Let the subscribers know they need a sleeve.
Oh, we finally made it.
Oh, we gotta check to see if they got some socks. Or look. They could. Let's check to see if they got any fitted tees. You know niggas like fitted tees. Try to see if I can find my brother a fitted tee.
Nah, this is crazy. This is
That's. This is what you want? Mm-hmm. I need to get.
Just give me that. I mean. I'm
why? You think I look like a grown man in that, don't I? Mm-hmm. You have no. No. You're gonna be coming down my leg. You're disgusting, bro. Y'all, it's time for everybody to get in that Christmas spirit, man. We have made it another 367 days. 65. We made it together. Check it. But we're out though.
Check out the whole scenery though.
Look at my hair.
I did it, by the way.
Swainism, shoot. Hairstyles. Everything got the ism in it because nothing would be it without the ism. Get what I'm saying? But yeah, man, that's probably gonna conclude this video, y'all.
You came downstairs?
Yeah, we came downstairs. We came downstairs, man. This was a very successful day. I'm gonna show y'all what I got in the car though. Just cause of the simple fact, we not really done yet. Cause I couldn't find nobody else nothing. So my girl was like, they got stuff at Walmart. They got gift cards at Walmart, that's for everything. Like the little Visa thing. So, that's probably what we finna, that's probably what I'm finna be getting. I'm a secret Santa. Swainism be the secret Santa?
Ooh.
Oh, you better tell me some. We should try to, we finna scare the dude. Let's see if this guy knows. Damn, damn, fuck. Hey, they jamming to that Swainism. Yes. Nah, they stop. As soon as we wanna turn y'all on so y'all can see how happy people are when I put on my music. Dig what I'm saying? Because this is the type of impact that I want to have on the world. So I just airdropped my album to them. Dig what I'm saying? So, but y'all missed it though. But we on to the next location. We tried to go to Target. Target only got Target cards. You know what I'm saying? So we on our way to Walmart right now so we can get some Visa cards so we can swipe that junk at Chase and junk. She ain't even record me hitting my head. Man, that's how you know it's just cold as hell, bruh. Yeah, man, that's gonna conclude the video. Let me go ahead and show y'all what y'all got. What I got for the family, dig what I'm saying? They could be looking at the video.
They looking at the video. Not right now.
Okay, cool. So yeah, man. Got my
nigga.
And this is last minute, bro. This is last minute. Cause I always do stuff last minute. I need to stop that. What you think? Doing stuff last minute, especially Christmas shopping. Today we went through hell. My hands ashy. My hands crusty. Yeah, man, that's gonna conclude the video, man. Y'all go ahead, like, comment, and subscribe.
Need to eat.
We do need to eat. But y'all go ahead, like, comment, and subscribe, man.